go into effect January 1st, it's part of a conservative effort to incorporate religion into classrooms across the country. Parents opposing Louisiana's legislation filed a lawsuit to stop it back in June, calling it unconstitutional. They say it would potentially isolate students who are not Christian. That'll do it for